You're ready.
This is how you get hydrogen carbon.
Lower carbon dioxide released into the atmosphere and power generation.
Low operating costs.
Low development technology that is ready for mining.
Large power generating capacity able to satisfy industrial and city needs, unlike the low power technologies like solar that might meet only local, residential or office needs, but cannot generate power for heavy manufacturing.
Its existing and in future nuclear waste can be reduced through waste recycling and reprocessing, similar to Japan and the EU.
High construction costs because of complex radiation, containment systems and furnaces.
High prices are needed for the construction and operation as well as loan guarantees.
However, the same money could also be spent on investments and other things like that are renewable energy sources.
High risks in the atmosphere.
There are still unknown risks.
It takes a long time to construct the reactor.
The reactors are huge targets for terrorists.
Uranium sources are not renewable